Meanwhile, an overnight stabbing in Eau Claire has police embarking on a citywide search. It happened shortly after 1 o'clock this morning on Whipple Street. It was reported the victim was in the residence when Tony Carruthers unexpectedly entered. Police say after he was repeatedly asked to leave, a fight broke out and the victim was stabbed. That person was taken to the hospital. Their condition is not known. Anyone with information on Carruthers' whereabouts should call Eau Claire Police.